pump. We go in, we wrap the material up, and we dump those things.
So I guess I should stay in the wolf.
You come to the home hall, and then what you're gonna do, you're gonna warp us straight on in there. I'm gonna move you around. Please jump in. Or Korea. I'm sorry, Korea. I keep saying. Korea, you just meet us on the low sec hall with your bookmark, and you're gonna warp us straight on in with time. All right, is everyone loaded? Grid, is everyone loaded? Grid.
Yep.
Oh. Noctis is in the site. You want me to warp you to the Tengus in your pods?
No, hell no. I will tell you. Come to the fucking hole cloak.
Okay.
Come and all stay right, off of it, and I then you're gonna wing warp us in when we're back in the PvP shift, bro.
I understand.
My connection is dying, so I'm just gonna go to sleep.
That's fine, definitely.
Thank you, bro. No idea.
Alright. Pods.
They're salvaging now.
Alright, jump in now. Where is everyone here? Jump. And then go to the bounce off tower bookmark. Let's say when you load grid, We gotta do quick, guys.
Grid loaded?
Yeah, loaded. Okay.
Wait. Okay, I'm here.
Alright, make sure you've got the password in lowercase asshat.
They don't stay still now.
Perfect. Then we serve when we have a continent top to the point. We're just off grid. Alright, then what we're gonna do then, we hope we get the best. John board that pilgrim, everyone go in there for the asshat. Lowercase, it's gonna be fun. So much fun. Alright, we're gonna go in there. I will call primary. We will kill the Noctis first and point the Tengus. We will then kill the Tengus. I want you, Lamont, do not burn your guns out. We will first rep this, alright, I'm gonna take, have you got the names in there? Has everyone got your names in there?
Yep.
That's what it
is. Three wrecks left.
Hope I typed it in right.
Alright, come on guys. Yep, I'm in. Board ships, I'm grabbing a guardian.
Oh, glorious.
One wreck left.
It's not gonna work, guys. Come on. We gotta go.
Do you want me to go now and try and tackle?
Where are you in?
You get the problem.
Wait, let us get in the ship first, bro.
Yeah.
But yeah, go get on that low sick hole. Korea, get ready to warp in.
Oh. Want to do more damage than the Hound?
Don't have time.
You don't have time. You gotta go now. No, you'll
die. Noctis is going back.
Board that, okay. Board it, Lamont.
I'm fine. I said approach it with Loki instead.
It's fine. They don't know what's going on. We can wait for the next fight and see what they do. They'll probably run
Noctis cloaks.
Noctis cloaked. Interesting.
Noctis know where cloaked? He's at.
Where are the Tengus doing?
The Tengus are still orbiting. Tengus is still orbiting.
Okay, I can't use the nukes in this, vamp thing.
Why? Can you fly Guardian?
They're T2, yeah, I can fly Guardian.
Tengus are working to the next outpost, Frontier Stronghold.
Alright, then we'll do exactly what we just did. John, board the Guardian, your Logi Bros, I'll fly the Pilgrim.
Do you want me to follow the Tengus?
I want you to do the same thing. Go get the Tengus, warp at 100, we'll wait for the Noctis, we know their order now, so it's fine.
This thing has nothing but hail.
Alright, we were cap chain up. Two guardians, John, everyone ready, everyone to watch list. That I can take it from here. Oh, this is gonna be glorious.
Already is.
Which is so. Alright, I don't know how good this is. Oh my god, this is an awesome bit. Cap chain up, give me cap so I can align my mod. And then wrap up the mod. That's fine.
They are just starting the outpost Frontier Stronghold.
eclipse. It's a pill tip back, it's a moon eclipse to all. And I can tell you that when the lights come on, I'll be ready for this. It's in your bloodstream, a collision of atoms that happens before your eyes. It's a marathon run or a mountain you scale without thinking aside.
Alright, when you guys get in, you're gonna warp to wormhole 10, warp. Close
did
to Tang
that warp?
526.
Did everyone catch the warp?
Yes.
Please don't be paying attention.
The Noctis has begun salvaging. Nobody is aligning.
Alright. Alright guys, I'm gonna take us around and save Milo's grid after you jump.
Close to Tengu's 526 is the safe spot. Or the warping.
Yeah, don't say safe spot. Okay, everyone jump as soon as you land. Let me know when you load grid.
The box on fire.
Fine. Ghost Mac. That's what you should battle the way in. The Ghost Mac. Everyone jump in. This is so fucking awesome.
Grid's up.
Grid's on grid.
What? What, John? What's wrong?
No, grid's up.
Hold up.
Oh, everyone's on grid?
Yep.
We're going in. Galathar, tackle Tengus. Tengus are primary.
Okay, I guess I'll call out who I get.
Yep, and then I'll take whoever you down. Go, guys. Go, go, go.
No, oh, man.
First one to land.
Yeah, say who you tackle. If the other one's an automatic tackle. Once the second tank is tackled, go for appointment on this.
You guys are on scan. Nobody is aligning.
Jesus, this is going to be so much right. Alright, I will take someone. You're shooting, so I'm not
shooting.
I'll put
that
one. I'm
going for Yakapu. Mercurial's on grid.
Yeah, we're here. Yeah.
Yakapu.
I'm pointing the Noctis. Akira will be pointing.
They're lining out.
Get it? I got Noctis.
Yakapu has been. Edmond's out.
Okay.
Yakapu pointed someone.
Alright, someone get pointed at Zach. Someone get pointed at Zach and we'll go for the other Tengu.
Someone get Zach.
I've got that.
Okay, good.
Someone gets the other tanky pointed.
Oh, he's firing at me.
Alright, go, Galathar, go to the one we'll tackle. The other one I've got. Someone gets Yakapu pointed. Lamont, point Yakapu.
I've got Yakapu pointed.
Alright, go to the wormhole, Galathar. Go to the wormhole, get the other tanky. Go to the wormhole, hopefully still there.
Hey, was there any other ships inside that pause?
Other tank is still there. There's just Osprey, which is not good. Other tank is still there, Galathar. Go get him.
Going. Hit a few ships on my way out.
There.
So who's gonna come with me to the hole? Because I'm not gonna stand a chance.
Yes, we're gonna be right there since we can't go for the ship. Kill the Noctis. Just tackle the tank, you just have to hold it.
Get the pod.
Alright,
dual
box
pod should be easy.
On hold, not
the
gear.
Pod warping off. Yeah, you got me warped out there. Alright. Direct. Pod scan. He's going to the wormhole. He's going to the wormhole. Go. Get ready, Galathar. Alright, guys. Alright, guys. Release the Noctis stuff. We got anything. What? Noctis not dropping anything.